This is not the time for complacency. While we continue to receive encouraging news about COVID-19 vaccines and remain cautiously optimistic about the potential for new tools to start to arrive in the coming months, right now, we're extremely concerned by the surge in cases we're seeing in some countries, particularly in Europe and the Americas. Health workers and health systems are being pushed to the breaking point. This is a dangerous virus which can attack every system in the body. Those countries that are letting the virus run unchecked are playing with fire. First, there will be further needless deaths and suffering. Second, as we featured 2 weeks ago in a press conference, we're seeing a significant number of people experiencing long-term effects of the virus. Third, health workers in particular are facing extreme mental health pressure, and cases are severely burdening health systems in too many countries. G20 leaders will meet this weekend. This is an opportunity for them to commit financially and politically to the ACT Accelerator and COVAX so that together we can end this pandemic quickly. It's also a moment for us to strive for the world we want. This cannot be business as usual. The time has come for a fundamental shift toward health being seen as an investment rather than a cost, and the foundation of productive, resilient, and stable economies.
We're looking at least the first half of next year as being a period of very, very limited doses. Supplies are going to be limited. There are bilateral deals that many of the companies have done. So many of the doses have already been booked by some countries. We are hoping that there will be enough in the facilities so that the AMC countries, the 92 countries in the AMC group, will also get access to these doses at the same time.